bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. Sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Tell that we are gonna be friends.
Oh, just
for
toot.
A long time to let that one out. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are blue. Sweet home Alabama, but I'm coming home to you.
In Birmingham, they love to go
we'll make it through.
Doritos!
Yummy. Yummy. Yummy.
Alright. Back to work. So now we're lost, have no clue where we're at, covered with spiders. Ow. Where do we go? Hey, did you hear that? Let's go. Where'd you go? We made it. Yeah. We're about to break the law. Ready? You ready? Let's do this.
Breaking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law, breaking the law.
Time for s'mores, time for s'mores, time for s'mores, time for s'mores. Time
think I'm gonna try something that I ain't never did before on this one. Let's go.
Watch this one.
Get your lighters, roll it sticky, let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry, yum yum, and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Get your lighters, roll it sticky, let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry, yum yum, and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Get your lighters, roll it sticky, let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry, yum yum, and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Get your lighters, roll it sticky, let's get higher.
Let's get higher.
Got that blueberry, yum yum, and it's that fire.
It's that fire.
Pipe down. Whose dope is it?
It's not mine.
Yeah, that's crazy. When I was camping out in California for 2 months straight, every night that I was by myself in that teepee, and we had this tarp on the floor.
Yeah.
And I swore to God, in the middle of the night, a couple of times, it sounded like someone was just sprinting through our tent.
No way.
Sprinting through, one or two people. And we started talking to each other, talking it up about how it's probably ghosts of Indians and shit.
Well, that's pretty crazy.
Still no proof of what that sound was coming from. I'd hear it when I was already awake, turn on the light, nothing's in there. Keep the light off the whole time, hear it run through. Straight through. Like it would have had to go through the walls of the teepee.
Wow.
No idea what it was.
Hey, you wanna hear about the tale of these woods?
What do you know about these woods?
It only happens when it's on a full moon. But how about I tell you inside the tent? We can get a little bit quieter.
All right.
Let's go. Come on, let's go in. I'll tell you about the story.
Maybe it's because of all the brush.
I don't see any moon. I think we're in the clear tonight. You know what though? How about we go party?
That's how we roll.
What was that?
What is that?
What was that?
Do you fucking hear it?
Yeah.
the full moon.
Oh my god, the attack of the full moon.